All right, guys, we're live with Would've Live. Game is currently in beta, and my phone's done something weird again. It's gonna hit Steam Early Access on April 5th. So this game is, as you can see, the version number up there is pretty early. So let me actually turn the music back on. There we go. All right, and I'm going to change around some of these layouts real quick. Don't know why that blacked out. Hello. All right. Everything looks like it's running smoothly. There we go. All right, let's turn off the preview screen now that I can see everything is working right. Sound seems to be okay. If we go. Game should be popping back up. That must be a Bebo thing. Give it a second. There it is. Okay. So let's go through the story real quick. FPS is holding up really well. Let's see this.
Anatoly?
What?
Listen, you're the old one here. Why don't you tell me what really happened?
Old? Watch your mouth, kid.
Well, I don't know the whole truth, but I'll tell you what I can. They say that not long before the catastrophe struck, people all over the world began to find strange things, stones more often than not, which emitted unidentified particles. As for where these things came from, nobody could say for certain. A theory almost immediately emerged that it was this radiation that led to animals mutating. An international organization was formed, as was oh so fashionable back then, the so-called Worldwide Scientific Council. This organization studied how this unknown radiation caused living organisms to mutate. And of course, the first thing that they did was think up a name for the particles and for the radiation itself, NDP radiation. There were still a few mutated animals back then, and they were like cute kittens compared to the beasts that roam the wastelands now. But the first research projects confirmed that this NDP radiation causes serious mutations in animals. As for people, for some reason the radiation affected them entirely differently. Even a small amount applied to damaged tissue caused it to regenerate far more quickly. The body quickly recovered from illnesses. And even serious wounds could be healed using nothing but this radiation. On top of that, many other positive attributes were observed in practically all areas of science. The scientists couldn't have been happier. It was like manna from heaven to them. The discoveries came one after the other. New instruments and medicine. They learned to use sources of the radiation as power sources. How do you think some devices still work to this day? And thought up all kinds of other uses for it. But then, one fine day, the catastrophe struck. I was still just a kid back then. All I remember is multicolored rays appearing in the sky. Then everything suddenly went dark. I heard heavy peals of thunder, the heaviest I'd ever heard. The wind picked up, Stones fell from the sky. It was terrifying.
I think that's Bebo. Artis.
People trailer, running wherever they could, just trying to find cover. It was a horrible sight.
Mm.
My mother and I hid in our basement. And my father tried to save as many as he could. Then it all suddenly stopped. The night of nightmares was over.
Isolation is Bebo. Sorry about that.
And then what happened? Just listen and don't interrupt.
Bebo is an alpha too, so.
All the largest cities were destroyed. All that we call civilization had turned to dust. It was like we'd gone back to the Stone Age in a single instant. And all humanity's problems disappeared. Everyone in the world suddenly had the same goal, to survive. That was when the monsters came. They surged into the cities that remained whole in huge packs, destroying everything alive in their path. In those days, our already diminished species became even smaller. But there were cities that could withstand the monsters. The military was able to lead the people. They began to unite, protect their ruined cities from the mutants.
I don't know what's going on with
find other survivors.
The game capture. It's probably just because it's an alpha. Something weird. Born.
One of the Confederation's primary goals back then was to find scientists who worked on the WSC projects. They even managed to find surviving laboratories where scientists
the game is running fine for me.
This
so,
thanks to
it's probably just this.
They
the connection between the game and the Bebo.
The research performed on NDB radiation before the catastrophe, and even to make use of some of the technologies. For example, the scientists managed to create special NDP concentrators, which alter the radiation, form something like a protective field. The mutants fear the field like fire and won't enter it. That's how the domes above our cities were created. They protect us from the monsters. There's one more thing that the old world left to us, teleporters. As far as I know, it's some sort of old military tech. Only a few of them were put into testing. The initial plan for the teleporters was this, to provide fast troop movement, deliver ammunition, and transport to the battlefield and treat the wounded. But the scientists were unable to iron out all the defects before the catastrophe hit, so only one function works, transporting the wounded. And even that doesn't work right. It doesn't pick up the wounded, it's the dead. And not everywhere. Only in a zone of reliable reception, and even the transportation process itself is a big gamble. You're lucky if something is just missing from your backpack after you teleport. You could turn up missing an arm or a leg, or even not turn up at all. Long story short, those things are dangerous. I remember once having
hopefully that pixelation relaxes.
A herd of wild boar outside the city. Not surprisingly, they trampled me in 3 seconds. And the transporter teleported me without my clothes. And I remember feeling how it put me back together, peace. An unforgettable sensation, believe me. Although, the daredevils in the arena use the transporters every day. And they seem fine. Still alive. Quiet. Hear that? Hear what? There's something there in the bushes.
I wonder if that's how the game starts. Let's take a look at this real quick. I'm gonna kill. Let's see. My browser. Okay, hopefully that'll help a bit. Oh, that's good to go. Alright, let's jump right in. So I actually created a test character. Still there. Yeah, so just to make sure the game is actually going to start. I can run, so I could actually do something, so character this time. And I didn't actually look through the character making process. I just picked random stuff just so I could make sure I get in the game. Let's see. Ed. Probably type 4?
Yeah.
So, oops. Shirt pullover. The other way around. That's bright. I'm just gonna go full ninja. Yeah, probably better. Oh. Can I change the... No. D. Not bad. Definitely boots. Oh, look at that. Glasses too. Yeah. Nice. Wristwatch. Wow, that's pretty. Sure, why not? Check that out. Let's go back to glasses. Yeah. There. Yep. All right. I think we're good. What do you guys think? Why does it keep minimizing? I think we're good to go. Here we go. Oh, class. Miner, hunter, mercenary, engineer. Okay. If guys are not afraid of hard work and shooting the enemy in close spaces. Hunter. I like the sound of that. Mercenary. I've always been a hunter player. Oh, I see they changed the packs too. I'm definitely a hunter. Let's go.
Ну, что вам рассказать? Да солнечного это еще было. Тогда много вокруг непонятного творилось.
Пошли. Fix the graphics. Push in 100 FPS so I can actually mess with some things real quick. Let's see. Scale. better. Still pushing 100. Let's bump up the graphics. Ох, я сразу кирпичей навалил. Боже. Difference, wow. Руин, давай к лесу, давай. А чего, давай? Still doing pretty.
Хоть на деревья полезем, рванули, а серый как назло и навернулся качественно. Да. Да живой он. Крыс тварюга какая-то напугала, они толпой чухнули, а потом и по нему пробежались. Правда, ботинки и рюкзак сожрали все-таки. Ну а мы вперед уже не пошли. Очко-то не стальной чай. Они фартовый наш. Так до базы босой и топал.
Okay.
Хорошо, хоть до носков не добрались, твари серые.
I don't have anything. I don't know what to do. Oh, it's almost Fallout. Why can't I attack? Well, let's look at, oh, I see. The exclamation points up there, the quests. Distance low, textures high. This is the dome. Okay. Let's go. God, reach first, he's waiting for you. This is like shoot RPG. I like it. Messaging. Talk to this guy. Can I tag anything yet? Probably have to complete the character info, skill points. Okay, so character info screen. A lot. Oh, reputation too. So that'll change depending on what I do. Health, stamina, and experience. So it's experience based leveling system. Okay. So it is like kind of like Fallout. Like a post-apocalyptic Fallout. Map. Good map. This game is running really well for being in alpha the way it is. Messaging, group crafting. Can you put this somewhere? Settings. I forgot what the hex is for my color, but whatever. Okay. Alright, let's go find this. This Twitch app is getting annoying. But this is in like Russia or somewhere. Is this Michalik?
Привет, как самочувствие? Я смотрю, тебя не отпустило после контузии. Совсем память отшибла? Ты же со своими друзьями нас в городе пару дней назад ошивался. Работу вроде как искали. Да, Солнечный, последний оплот цивилизации в пустошах. С тобой было двое парней. Одного вы Маринадом звали, другого то ли Костя, то ли Андрей. Насколько я знаю, вы с нашими старателями подряжались в шахты ходить. Охрану вы из себя изображали. А что было? Веселье было. Опять залетные бандиты на наших ребят у шахты напасть пытались. Но не вышло. ГБР из города быстро среагировало. С того момента в городе они не появлялись. То ли погибли, то ли удрали. Мы тебя нашли в беспамятстве. Шишка знатная на...
Oh, I got the... That was it. Okay. So I have weapons and stuff now. Can I use it? Turn inventory button, probably. Right. The eye is inventory. You know, actually, I should probably just look through the controls real quick. Okay, standard WSD. Jump, sprint, crouch. Change ammo item. Quickly hits Q. Push down, inventory, push to talk. I added caps lock, because that's just what I use. Talk with chat, enter command, show type PDA. Character info. Craft recipes, toggle flashlight. That'll be useful. Oh, there's monsters? Well, you could detect monsters. Look at that. Okay, what's next on the quests? I forgot what Q is. Oh, you can't shoot in the city, I think that's what it is. To hide usable item. Does N to do? Is it? Oh, feedback. Okay. Cool. Quests. What are my quests? I already talked to that. Hide active. No. I just have to go find other active quests then. Where am I? Oh, that's the, so there is a protective dome. Let's see what happens if I walk out of it. Left the safe zone. Let's go back inside. Let's see the quests that are inside here first. Can you hear me? are the cronies. Go find some of this well. Officers. What job for me? Mushroom hunting. Okay, so I got two quests now. Closest. Yeah. There's mushroom hunting out there. Can you hear me, dude? Okay, thank you. Fully familiar. I've seen you somewhere. Do you have a brother? Okay. Thanks. I'm just gonna hoard all of these quests. I'm sure it'll help. How did you get in on the act? Okay. Now I have some quests. I know where the medic is. Let's see. Gotta get drinking water. Get some mushrooms and collect some chamomile. Is there a way to pin there? One more quest over here. Okay, so I have four quests, including a first job. Alright, let's go. Rounds. The well, okay. So first I'm going counterclockwise. Uh-oh. See a monster over there. Time clear to shoot outside of the safe zone. That's not what I wanted to do. Search. I don't know if you can gather. Doesn't look like you can. Probably need like an axe or something. Oh, yeah. You can gather. This game is doing pretty good so far. Oh, I'm collecting the mushrooms. Okay, so, it's part of the quest. I got 3 so far. Some chamomile. Oh. Simple graphics, but or sounds. Yeah. Or uh-oh. Did they hear me? No, they didn't hear me. That one logo's getting in the way, right? Let me find a quiet place. I'm gonna turn it off for now. Give me 1 sec. Turn off the world best logo. Just cause. So you can see the map. Ooh, there's a cheer boss. Stream Elements is a cheer boss now, or they're going to. It's pretty awesome. My overlays. Let's see. There we go. You should see that go away in a second. There it is. Alright. Oh, you guys can see the map. Uh-oh. Get more chamomile, rat, and mushrooms. Let's see, it's the FPS is still pretty high, I think. It's at 93. I'm just gonna try and up everything a little bit. Do that. Textures is on high. Oh, view distance. I don't need that. Don't need that. Apply. Makes a difference. And the FPS is still holding up. Wonder what the... Okay. 70, 85, 73. Yeah, it's probably good enough now. I'll leave it alone. Some chamomile. done. There's a lot of rats over there. Bring it, rat. Experience, nice. I don't think that's what I need, but this to the rat. Is right. Whoa. Oh, my health, the green bar. I didn't even notice. Okay. Guess I'll go get healed. I thought I got poisoned or something. Have no armor or anything. Let's go find that rat. One more chamomile. And one more mushroom. Guess there's nothing to pick up. This is where I died, I guess. Oh, so I'm done with the chamomile. Oops. Water, mushrooms. Obviously, I'm using up all my stamina. I don't see a stamina bar down there, though. Oh, here we go. I got chamomile already. Right. rats are gonna kill me again. I need rat tails and water. Oof. Oh, it shows their level. Okay, what's left? Water. Water. Alright, let's get off. Let's get out of here. Game is like version 0.5 and it's pulling 80 to 120 FPS. That's amazing. What does PK mean? So I'm level 1 still. There's bad guys. Or there's a sentry. Bad guy. Nope, just character. I need his get up. Is that? A frog? Bird. Alright. Go back into town. This part of the town, or is this... This is an abandoned town. Alright, let's get out of here. I'm all done with the quests. It's cool how they have a dome. Alright. Alright, let's start returning these quests.
Малец, привет! Я тебя слушаю.
Oh wait, I forgot this guy. Nice. Oh, there's a new quest up there. Oh, there. That much? Oh, this guy's a job here too. So there's already people playing this game. Okay, so a small white kit. Bested businesses. I have to return this stuff. Need to buy a rifle at some point.
Привет.
Somebody steals the dishes. Okay. Let me just... Alright, so got some new quests. How much money do I have? 335. Oh, there's a portal maker. If I touch it. This gunsmith. What's this guy? Stockman. Okay, like a bank. Does it say condition here? Alright, that's repaired. Now let's go back. See if I could buy a weapon of some kind. What does this do? It's pretty every can used to paint weapon. 100. He's a gunsmith, but he's not selling any guns. Okay. What's this guy have? I swear this Twitch app is just gonna piss me off. It keeps minimizing in my phone. Okay. Oh, here we go. Alright. Squirrel rifle. So, what is this? I have. So, I have a Makarov. I should buy a rifle. I wonder what I get for the quests. Which one's the quest window again? There we go. Rewards. Nothing there, nothing there. Okay, I'm just gonna buy a rifle. I have enough, I think. No, I don't. Damn. If I sell this rat meat, in my items, nothing. Oh, what do you have? Nothing. Okay. Oh, let me go. Do some of these quests real quick and then I'll come back and get myself a rifle. Alright, so first, what is this? I keep doing that. Random stuff. AC bullets, that's all I have. Damn. Okay. Wait, why'd it move? Alright. Let's do the glass roll breakage first. Cut through here. Yeah. Oh, scared the crap out of me. Space bar's faster. Okay, I'll keep that in mind. Crap. No. You see me? Dots running straight at me. Oh no, you didn't see. Alright, let's go around. Why are there dots running at me? Let's just go around everyone. So what was over here? No back door. Where's the front door? Okay, here we go. Oh, you can search. Nice. Here you go. System units. Take everything, man. Missing things. I don't have enough here. There has to be. Kit. Use it? Oh yeah, I did. Okay. I feel like there should be more stuff here. We have to just come back for it. Wait for everything to spawn again. That's for breakage. Oh, it's all over. But I need his harvesting. That's all over too. Oh, these guys. So I need to kill them. I don't have enough ammo. 7 bullets. This guy right here. Just need to slice everyone up. Kill me.
Come on.
Nope.
No.
How'd I die? Well, damn it. I need more ammo. All right. Okay. That's okay. Just gotta heal. Dude, the rats really sneak up on you. Okay. Don't judge me. I'm still level 1, it looks like. I think. Hey, let me know if the sound isn't in sync, the game sound. Sometimes it gets delayed or something. Okay. Yeah, man. Wait. Yeah, there's so many tokens I have. Okay. What's this? F16? Oh. Weird. Okay. Oh, I'm so mad, dude. Stupid rats. Let me go buy some ammo. Jay, yeah. It's a 21. Oh. The bullets? Oh yeah. Is that enough? That's the... Does the flashlight die? I think this game is going to be going places. Kind of reminds me of Unearth, something like that. Is that a post-apocalyptic MMO that kind of just failed? It was like a World of Warcraft type. I need to kill these rats. Find. Two more. Dude. Oh crap. I know you can kill each other, so I'm not trying to. Are trying to sneak up on me. Oh. I'm dead. There's no sound to the way the rats approach you. Okay. Go back to my body. Dude, I didn't get to loot any of those. Switched guns, dude. Come on, really? Okay, I don't need that stuff. I'm out of here. He's not chasing me all the way. Stuck. Just throw in the outside. This building over here, I'm assuming. If I can get in without being spotted. Uh-oh. Just so dead. Serpentine. Oh, I'm dead. What's there? Friendly? Weird. Well, that has to be a bug. I'll report it. That dog inside dome. Come on. So I need to get healed. And I get to return one of the quests at least. Nice. Still don't have enough. Ooh, I do. I see. Try to OR. Yes.
Ну, что вам рассказать? До солнечного это еще было.
Okay, so that's the dog out there. It's probably the one that chased me over here. Stronger? That's not good. Can't be right. 35. Oh, because of the condition? 99. 100. No. Huh. Interesting. Okay, so pistol. Get these stray dogs. So I should keep my eye on my radar. Wait. Why can't I run? Oh, am I way down? To know. Gotta go sell some stuff, I guess.
Солнечного это еще
было.
Много вокруг непонятного творилось. Пошли, значит, никак.
go. Get more all right. Hey, Bucky, thank you for the host. Wait. Bebo didn't pick that up. Let me get... There it is. Okay. Oh, there we go. One more. Get on my way down again. Oh, I didn't have any much. All the animal fat stuff. Damn. Close one. Okay. Healing up. Go back out there and collect this thing real quick. Okay, that's done. Rid of all that stuff.
Солнечно это еще было. Тогда много вокруг.
I can't run because. Пошли, way down. Oh, it's getting dark. See what it's like to have to use a flashlight. Oh, that. Okay, so that red icon up at the top means I'm way down. Then the dome, I'm assuming just means I'm inside of a dome. Good. 8 tokens, that's it. Scam. No, I don't think. I don't want rats. Do that. Do that. Look at that eventually. Alright. Plenty of room now. The doctor, damn. Okay, small med kit. Heals what? Health gradually. Antidote. $25 each or $15 each. Get two of these. Bandage. I should be able to pick something up here. No points. Skill points still. What if it's like a milestone? Big group. What should I call it? That almost looks like a rust alert. Okay, so I finished the dogs. Let's see. Amanitas, so 5 more of those. The glassware. Hey, Chef Nation, thank you for that host. That one actually happened on time. Alright. So I'm gonna collect these 5 amanitas. I see one. Okay. 3 more. Closer to the quest point. So it's an alpha. So there's doesn't tell you when you're using something. At least it's not a visual or audible alert, except for the bar that's moving. Seriously? Kill me! Yo. Oof. Let's do that one. It's close. Is that all it did? Oh, there goes. Shift click to take. Okay. What's Amanita at? What the heck? Seriously? Alright. So there has to be a way for them to... So let me see. Feedback. I can't submit more feedback. Because I already submitted one feedback. There we go. Where is... I think there's two here too. Done. Alright. That's next. Oh. Swarm by these things, man. Oops. I know what's up here. Can't check. Turn this quest in and move on. So I need med kits. All right. Oh, vodka. All right. Where's vodka? Betty's vodka. I don't know. Sortiana station, which is where? So I gotta probably finish the quest inside here before I can go out. Yeah, it's almost nighttime. Let's explore. This glass breakage thing real quick. Should be this hard to find this stuff. Yes, here we go. This is nothing. But of course I can't find. Here, maybe. Which one's the battery for the flashlight? Chicken. Chicken. Did I lose my gun? Did the server go down? Nothing's working. I'm in. Oh, it disconnected. I knew it. Oh no, USA is down. Well, it's an alpha. Let's see if they tweeted anything out. Anything. Oh, they're taking the server zone? No. Can't on the Europe server. But this MS Moscow. Moscow. We play a Moscow. Why'd the USA server go down? Did I crash it? I must have crashed it. Well, let's see what this guy is doing over here. Character here, so let's just gonna go on there just to see. Do this real quick. Let's go back first of all just to see. Ah, it's back, okay. Repairing it with. Oh, I wonder if it's because nighttime happened. Must be. Lost everything. I mean, I lose everything, but I have like no money. I have enough to heal. I have 10 tokens. Where's me? I can barely see anything. Let's get that chicken though. He juked me, dude. Yeah. Oh. Saw the dot this time. I saw him running at me. Okay. Oh. Oh. Oh, cool. Level 3. Where is that at? So it's nowhere around here. So that means I need to probably leave. I should probably leave. I mean, I need to do the, here. So I know that this one is what will help me leave. So, hide. Let's do this one. It's active. Firewood and matches. Skills yet. No parameters yet. A lot of lead. You know what? I have enough. I'm gonna go reserve myself a little stash thing. A bank. Game start. Describe again. Ooh, the rats, what? I have to kill the Rat King. Outskirts of the city. Okay, I see. Hey, it's the Shinobi. Thank you for that host, man. So he's... I just have to leave. Ah, oh, man, I can't leave yet. Okay. Let me change, or at least hide this one. Hide quest, hide quest. So I need this one. Active. Which one's easier? Nothing is there. I'm gonna go up here. Now I have enough. Alright. Only 5? have 28 ammo. PM. That's loaded. 27, 17. Can you see that? That's pretty cool. Oh, I don't want to go there, right? Excuse me if you heard that, but it's really good chocolate milk. Okay. What if that means I could leave? I didn't know I could leave. I forgot about food and drinks. Oh. The crash. Please don't crash. Please don't crash. Black Hawk Down's on TV. This is WGN. It's probably loading a lot of stuff. Probably the open world portion. Oh, yep, there it is. Okay. Dude. Alright, so we're here. Whoa. It's a freaking huge world, dude. Wow. That's huge, that's massive. I'm obviously not gonna get to any of it, or all of it today. But I'm excited. For the possibilities. So, okay. Oh, that's thirst and hunger. Damn it. Can I eat it? Oh, can't eat any of this stuff. Damn. How do I make a campfire, though? I need to get an axe. I wonder if I could chop this knife. I'm assuming nothing's happening. Okay, well, I don't see anything inside. Or, thirst is gonna start affecting my health probably. So, along the outskirts. Whatever, just go ahead in here. Oh, it's my heart, damn. Why does that pop up, man? Damn it, dude. Damn, man. Oh, shouldn't be so hard to find this. Oh, interesting. Oh, not happening. Okay. Uh-oh, there it is. Is it really? Environment. Why is the environment hurting me? Well, they have some a couple of things that they need to work on, obviously, but. Let's see what I can suggest. Improvements. Monster and enemy footsteps. Be obvious. Approach. What else?
Ботинки и рюкзак сожрали все-таки. Ну а мы вперед уже не пошли. Очко-то не стальной чай. Они фартовый наш.
Раз.
Босой топал. Хорошо, хоть до носков не добрались, твари серые.
What else? Monster and enemy footsteps need to be more obvious when they approach, which helps the explanation of the HUD tutorial. More obvious.
Раньше они, значит, с человеком жили тесно. Преданные были жуть. Как друзья, как семья, понимаешь? Ну и в ту самую ночь что-то у них в мозгу
сдвинулось.
Мне рассказывали, много в те дни народу полегло от своих друзей бывших. Даже шпицы хозяек своих жрали. Кто такие шпицы?
Oh, that's why. Okay. Without a screenshot, it should be faster. Yeah, that's what I figured. Okay. Yeah, sky. Crash again. Oh. Food and drink, right? Food. Oh, matches. Vodka. Why can't I sell this item? So obviously, it's the game is very grindy, right? But it's an MMORPG, so it's supposed to be. Once there's more people to interact with too, it'll be a lot more fun. Damn, guys, alright, well, I'm actually getting kind of wiped, and I think got the general idea. Unfortunately, we didn't see too much of the everywhere, you know, but starting zone, you know, got the starting zone down. Got the basic idea. I think it's going to be a pretty good game. And those alerts are so delayed. I think once it gets a couple updates and different things, it'll do well. Well, I'm looking at different things now. But anyway, so let me know what you guys think, because it's an alpha, you know. And I only ran into 3 players, which is more than I expected to run into, actually. I didn't think there would be that many people. Because it's getting released in early access on April 5th. So I'm sure a lot more people will be jumping on there. But yeah. So let me see if I can find anyone. Throw a host at. Anyway, guys, I'm gonna be taking off right now, so hopefully you guys will stick around and join me in raiding the next person for a little bit. I'm gonna find someone right now, so just hang out for a second, alright? And I hope you enjoy the gameplay. It was pretty slow, a little dry, but it's pretty much just exploring and seeing what's available, and it's surprisingly very well optimized, considering the version number, and considering the server ping for USA, but we'll see how it does. I think it's gonna do pretty good once they get some updates in, you know. So, but yeah, thanks for hanging out. I greatly appreciate it, and I will catch you next time.